So the first match in the men's division, we have the Faculty Manila against Management Manila.
Yan. Apply natin yung NBA rules. NBA, pag kailangan maglaro, wala na tapos na.
I-explain ko lang po yung ano, criteria ng sportsman like foul para ma-aware po kayo mamaya. So meron lang po tayong apat na criteria ng sportsman like foul. So criteria number one is not legitimate to play with the ball. So ibig sabihin na hindi kayo lang lalaro dun sa spirit ng basketball mismo. Kung baka sa tao kayo naglalaro.
Sabi yung mga coach,
so yung pangalawa po is excessive hard contact. So, excessive hard contact is tinamaan yung shoulder, above the shoulder, pinalo sa ulo. Tapos yung...
May pare pa.
Pangalawa po yung unnecessary contact during the progression of play. Sabihin na during transition, merong unnecessary contact na ginagamit mo nun, pasok yun sa kaitigan ng hands ko.
Let's go!
So yung pamumpura mo po is yung ayun yung sinasabi ang advantage foul. Nakapag... Nakakalaman. Yung study pong C5 ayun yung under 2 minutes ng fourth quarter. Ngayon po tawag sa kanya is throw in foul. Ang sanction ng throw-in foul is 1 free throw plus ball possession. Kung sino ang merong previous control ng bola. So, under 2 minutes ng fourth quarter po, throw-in foul. So, meron po kami na lang, boundary line is 12. Ha?
Under 2 minutes 12, sabi, 1 minute po yun. Kapag binagod po yun ang defense, kumating pwede, tagal na
po yun. So, yun naman sir, good luck po, good luck. Natulog din. Tapos, ano na pala sir, yung coaches na po, coaches lang at saka Captain Bull po yung mag-upload sa amin during dead ball. Thank you po.
The oldest in the team. 56 years old. Fernando Tanaran the Bullet.
Okay, first five, please. First five. The youngest. Okay, first five, Management, Manila, first five.
counted.
Counted foul number 23, faculty. Shooting two for Colas.
Good. Yeah.
Two. Blocking foul on Apollo. Luna 2. Foul number 3 goes for Mendoza. Third free throw. Single management. Foul on number 18, Barriso. Rattling. Blocking foul number 23. Second on team. Would like to acknowledge the presence of the referee and the passes.
Five for 38 minutes. Papa.
Last 2 minutes.
Dito?
Nagbibigyo dito sa mga jani-jani. Yes, Papa. Wala ulo eh. Lakas tama.
Foul on number
both teams in penalty situation.
15 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Foul on number 29. Basket counted for Mendoza, foul on number 16. 13. Venturina, his first. Second on team. Team Magela, 2. Offensive foul on number 2. Single. Run pass, 2. foul.
Let's go, Johnny!
Thank you.
Run pass, two.
Ulitin nyo na lahat, huwag nang kasabihin.
Hello, Kun. Kickball violation.
In favor of management. Last 15 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four. 3, 2, 1.
End of the third period. Fourth period. Titoras, two. Yeah, two.
foul. Three shots, Mendoza.
Dribble, pinasa, tinira ng tres. One more.
Last five.
Offensive foul, Melvin Reyes. Reyes, two.
Score, 71-62.
On pass, two. In three. Mendoza, three.
Mula ng tres.
Locking foul on number 20. Two shots, Mendoza.
Score 78-69 in favor of Management.
Mendoza, two.
Take it.
free to shoot.
Nice, G!
End of the fourth period. Final score. Final score.
Final score, 81-72.
Winner.